city, you know, Sunday. So I'm gonna expect a little traffic. Be sure you have all your belongings with you. Very important to have your booklet.
Can I have that for a second?
God damn, I got it. That was perfect. Your booklet and passport. So passport is more important because you can't leave Puerto Rico if you don't have a passport. And the credit card, yes. Once we get there, I'm gonna give you more information regarding the terminal embarkation process. Okay? Any questions? All right. Let me know if you do.
So what highway are we going to be on here?
26.
What?
26.
26.
Okay, this is 26. I post a lot of travel videos.
Yeah, that's good. To
if you want to take a shot of the sign.
Yep.
Old San Juan.
Yes, sir.
Viejo San Juan.
Yeah,
de repente en un momento te me da ya. Sí, creo que como estamos trabajando voluntarios. Y dieron la 1 de la mañana y yo les dije, no voy a casa. Yo no sé ir aquí. Y no es que bebí mucho, no bebí mucho, pero las tres medallas y no, y dormir poco.
Sí.
7th Street and something like that?
I was in 186.
Okay.
Way up. The A train.
Yep.
Like the A train. You know the song?
Mm-hmm. Are we on Highway 1 now?
We are on... ¿Qué carretera es esto?
No, esto no sé cómo... Parte de... El número de la carretera no sé. Esto es puerta de tierra.
Just a street, just a street.
Yeah, just a street. This is the one that takes us to. We are already in the... In the island of San Juan.
Okay.
Yeah, and we're very close to... This is all the piers and the docks room.
Okay.
We're very close. It's just a road.
Not a lot of street signs. How do you find your way around?
Can you have a second way?
GPS.
OK.
Okay. No, my
references.
Our references, yes. Yes, everything is, you know, but McDonald's, turn left.
Oh, go to McDonald's.
They tell you, when you see a cow, make a left. When you see a mango tree, make a right. When you see a big bakery, make another left.
References, yes.
If the cow moves, they chop the tree and they paint the bakery, you know.
Yes.
Then turn around and go back.
Yep.
Oh, look, just like home. The science.
The science construction.
Yeah. Does that save onto a media, a little?
Yeah, a little card, yes.
Like an SD card or something like that?
Yeah, I brought about 9 SD cards with me.
You think that's enough?
I hope it will be.
It might be.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, don't mind me.
Prefiero.
Yo también trabajé en Café Puerto Rico y en Manolín en Bolsero. A mí me encanta Manolín.
Ah, coge mi pan.
Yo trabajé para hacer. Sí, en el 2009 trabajé. Yo vivo el tender ahí. Café Puerto Rico. Me gusta también porque Manolín lo que pasa es que como cierra temprano, ya tienen más otras opciones.
Entonces, café es de 3 y media a 5 y media está cerrando. Que si yo vengo a un city tour y me cae las 3. Thank you.
No, that's what I mean.